My name is Jose Fuentes. I'm from Houston, born and raised. Actually, on the internet.
Okay.
On the internet. So I was interested in telecoms and something different than what I was in, but something that I knew that I could probably handle, you know, being in a physical job. And I saw that there was actually cell phone tower climbers, and I was like, oh, I've done some climbing, so. We did towers, but it's not like antenna towers or communication towers. Those are the towers where you call them distillation columns. So that those are the areas or the places that they fractionate or separate the crude oil and create all the chemicals that we use for plastics and rubbers and things like that. It's a little hazardous, but you it's some climbing. They're about 100 foot, 200 feet, so maybe 30. You know, it varies.
Right.
No, because I'm not scared of heights. I've done some jumping out of planes also before, so I'm definitely not scared of heights. Might not know how to swim, but but I can handle heights. The only difference was here, you know, they taught me how to use all the equipment with ropes and everything. That I didn't know, so that helped me a lot. And I think not having a fear of heights kind of helped clear my head to actually learn faster everything that they were teaching. So. Pretty cool. It's good, but I think like the younger guys or whoever comes in to take the course, they should be ready to absorb the information. You know, they teach a lot, and it's good to know all the information they have. But you know, if you're not ready for it, you know, drink some coffee or Red Bull every day. You know. Well, continue. Continue climbing. The cell tower climbing job sounds, you know, it sounds interesting. It sounds fun, you know. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep rolling with it. Maybe upgrading my rope climbing certifications and learning more about that. That sounds like fun, at least to me. Yeah, actually, I'm already hired.
You're already hired, okay.
Yeah, I start Tuesday. So
next Tuesday.
This Tuesday, yeah.
This coming up Tuesday, you're starting.
Yeah, usually when I say I want to do something, I try to get it done.
Well, good for you,
I learned that because, you know, you don't want the foreman yelling at you all the time.
Absolutely.